My dream with this facility is that the engineering school become one of the top tier engineering schools in the country.
The building will provide opportunities to solve real world problems and collaborate across disciplines.
And these students will leave Colorado State with the skill set that they need for future careers.
Our young people are going to be the future of our country, and so you have to invest in that.
The Law Building will be a major new academic building right here at the heart of campus. It's a state-of-the-art building that will replace the Glover Building just off the Central Plaza.
Really, the goal is to pull together disciplines, computer science, engineering, new emerging fields like artificial intelligence.
The careers of the future are all going to use artificial intelligence, which I like to call data intelligence.
Ultimately, I see AI as being a great, great tool for improving the efficiency and problem-solving capability of engineers.
Philanthropic donations paired with a $50 million commitment in student fees are making this building a reality. We're so grateful to our visionary donors, CSU alums Don and Susie Law. Their contribution and an incredible gift from the Walter Scott Family Foundation are making this building possible.
So I'm the chair of the University Facility Fee Advisory Board, and we've approved a $50 million allocation to match the donations of the Law and Scott families to fund the new Glover Building.
Walter believed that it was important for students to have skin in the game when it comes to their education. We really see the student commitment to this project as something he would be very pleased with, to see the students from his alma mater contributing a pledge of this magnitude.
A new future technologies building will help the prestige of CSU and, you know, add to the value of the degrees we're working towards.
There's a chance to do something very special with this building. You have these people coming together in this shared vision of an idea of a technologies building, not just today's technology, but the future technologies. What will that yield to us? Well, I'm banking on the fact that there's going to be impact.
The building is going to be home to a number of really innovative educational facilities. My favorite is what I call an AI makerspace. It's where students can go in and collect data on an engineered system and actually develop AI models or digital twins for that. That'll be a really unique facility that'll really help distinguish our programs.
The Law Building will be a transformational addition to the CSU campus. It will position CSU to lead in the ongoing AI transformation and place our engineering programs among the very best in the country.
We are turning out a student population that is ready to solve problems in our world that we need solved, that they're going to bring an innovative mindset, because the building, what's happening inside this building, is going to create that. It's going to expand on that.
We're so excited about the Don and Susie Law Engineering Future Technologies Building and the impact it will have on campus. And students learning and researching in the building will come from a variety of disciplines and backgrounds beyond just engineering and computer science.
I think another exciting thing about this gift is really the strong vote of confidence that we're getting from such important partners, from our students, from Don and Susie Law, who had the original vision for the building, as well as the Walter Scott Family Foundation. All of them are continuing to invest in CSU and the college.
I want to give back for students that are first-gen students. I want to give back to impact kids coming out of the school.
We love investing in education because we get the most bang for the buck. It not only affects the student, but also their immediate family and generations to come. I think it's money well spent.
We hope that the gift inspires others to contribute to the project and also to match the student support that we found so important.
I think if you are looking for ingredients of how you want to be impactful with your giving, well, impact young people, great leadership, sound financial management, a plan to grow, it's going to overflow into the other disciplines. And so what comes out of that, I think, will be very exciting.
Oh, this is going to be so super cool compared to what we had when we were there. It's going to be impressive.